What is the easiest way to make 2D games?
You could use Stencyl. It lets you do 2D games in any genre, works on nearly any OS and exports to everything.
I've heard it is in the middle when it comes to learning curve. I need something with a learning curve, I won't fall down.
GameMaker gets points for being easy to use. Things like animations and sound effects are simple. Yet it is advanced enough to let you set up joystick support and create multiplayer games.
GameMaker's cons include trouble debugging and the price tag.
Java can be used for 2D games. It is free, works on any platform, there's an API for almost everything, it is something HR will have actually heard of if you put it on your resume.
Only because of all the error messages and updates. I do not consider that a plus.
Try RPG Maker if you want to make a role-playing game.
That's what RPG stands for. But I don't want to look like I'm trying to rip off World of Warcraft.
You might love the Love 2D game development tool.
I've never heard of it, though I'd love to hear more about it.
It is based on Lua and designed to be a plug-and-play game development engine.
Lua is seen as amateur in its own regard, and a game development engine with a name that people will think you've made up, built in it does not sound serious.
So work in Construct too. It does not require programming and the intermediate and expensive licenses let you port to anything and have access to tech support.
I've seen a number of games built with Construct too.
It has a decent debugger and lots of extensions in JavaScript.
I barely know JavaScript.
So visit the Khan Academy coding section and learn how to code in JavaScript. At the end of the lesson is a section on making 2D games in JavaScript.
There are a lot of jokes about something being so easy a child could do it. If it is on a site for 4th grade math, I think this is a case where a child literally could do it.
If you want to do more esoteric 2D games, Twine and Inform let you make interactive text adventures.
I'd rather just write and publish a pick-a-path novel. That at least lets me say I'm an author.
So use Wintermute Engine or Visionaire Studio to make point-and-click adventure games. Or make Build Beat-em-ups and Mugen.
At least Mugen gets points for sounding like a BioShock rip-off from the get-go.